Good morning.
Oh, did you sprint over here to carry my books, or is there something on your mind?
No, I'm repitching the Imagine Mabel ice cream count.
So you can fail miserably a second time?
Last time I was saddled with Brooke, this time I'm going to use Allison. All right, pitch the principles. They'll see a different person.
And this isn't about you wanting to jumpstart your relationship with Allison again?
No, Allison's the best person for the job.
Well, think about it.
Think about it now?
Well, first it's Lindy Toys, and now this. Guess there's no keeping you down. Fair warning, going downhill isn't pretty. So if you're in this for the long haul, take it easy.
Do I pitch or not?
Knock yourself out.
Yeah. So, we are repitching Imagine Mabel ice cream. Amanda just signed off on it.
Whatever happened to the courtesy of asking? You know, Billy, it seems to me that you're either on advertising steroids or you're avoiding your feelings about Brooke. As a friend, I think you should talk to someone.
I'm talking to you. I should see a shrink because I'm focusing on my career. If you really want to be a friend, then help me get the account.
I don't know.
You begged to be swapped with work after Haley died. Don't make me beg, just help me.
All right. But I'm not sure if I like this new confidence. I think it's more like arrogance.
You love it.